Remember when he only had 50 subscribers? Yeah, they were the good days.